So the blue line of the mainsail jumped off its block, got stuck, and we couldn't release it. Finally, now it's released, and Ellen is going to fix it. Hopefully it will not happen again because we couldn't get the mainsail down. The mainsail is now in the red sheet instead of the blue because we had to release the blue. And now after this we can put them back. Day 3, somewhere in the morning. We're just a little bit southeast from Auckland, a little bit east actually. It's really calm. Good day to work on the mainsail. Some nice shots of Alan in the top. It's good that I'm with him, otherwise you couldn't do this. Okay, I'm coming.